here's what we got. This is an air conditioning hack that I'm going to try. And I'm not going to say to everybody it's going to work. But I have a problem with my Schrader valve in here leaking. It leaks out of here all the time. You can see it bubbling a little bit. So we're going to leave it connected to the can. That way this is going to seal the Schrader valve from now on. Okay, so that's the hack of the day for your air conditioner if you're leaking out of your Schrader valve.